This story is based on real-life events in Groningen. Any resemblance to real people is probably no coincidence.
Hello.
It's about Ben Feringa, son of a farmer, always curious, who as a young man studied chemistry at the University of Groningen and has worked there on supramolecular science ever since.
Hey, did you hear about Ben Feringa's Nobel Prize?
Of course, we got cupcakes. But how he won the Nobel Prize is beyond me.
Well, Ben discovered how you can make motors out of molecules. And he actually built a tiny car from them with his students and colleagues.
Okay, but aren't all cars made out of molecules?
Yes.
So, how come he won the Nobel Prize?
His cars are so tiny, in the future they might drive inside your body perhaps.
What? But how?
Well, Jean-Pierre Sauvage discovered how to link molecules in a chain in 1983. Then Fraser Stoddart found out how to move molecules along an axle in 1991. Ben Feringa and the people around him have been trying for years to advance the knowledge. In 1999, they built the first light-driven molecular motor. Eventually, they found out how to build tiny cars made out of only a few molecules. Small pedals of molecules are the wheels, which are on little axles. And they move using electricity. They're like four-wheel drive pedal boats.
Okay, but why?
Because nanomotors inside your body could do incredible things.
You mean like a race?
Yes, there will be a nanocar race. But there are endless possibilities.
For what? I mean, how big are they?
They are 4 nanometers. Almost 20,000 times smaller than a human hair.
So they couldn't do much.
These motors are not made for heavy lifting, but for the smart stuff. Like producing small actuators and tiny muscles. Or power micro-machines. Or they could transport medicine in your body to the exact spot required. There are so many things you could do with molecular motors.
Whoa, that's amazing.
Yes, it's amazing.
Ben Feringa received the most prestigious scientific award in the world. Together with Sauvage and Stoddart, he was awarded the Nobel Prize for Chemistry and took it home to Groningen. Groningen, city of talent, congratulates Ben Feringa with winning the Nobel Prize.